Question 7, writing number sentences. Let's study. Sum in maths means add. For example, the sum of 3 and 4 means 3 plus 4. Difference means subtract. For example, the difference between 3 and 7 means 7 minus 3. Do you remember that when we subtract, our order of subtraction is very important? In this section,